Hello friends, welcome to Clipping Amazon Photoshop tutorial. Today, I'm going to show you how to paint a portrait onto a brick wall from a photo. First, take a brick wall photo. We want our photo to wrap around the contours of the brick wall. So, we will make the brick wall into a displacement map. The first step is to duplicate the brick wall as a separate document by clicking the icon at the upper right corner of the layer panel and click in duplicate layer. Click new and type displacement. Then click OK. Since displacement maps work best when they are slightly blurred, so go to Filter, Blur and Gaussian Blur. I will blur it 3 pixels and click OK. Remove all its color by pressing Ctrl, Shift and U from the keyboard. We will save it by going to File and Save As. Save it to your desktop as a Photoshop PSD file. Let's close the displacement document since we already have it to our desktop. Open a photo that you would like to make into a portrait. We need to make a selection around the person in order to cut it out from the background. There are many ways to make selections and method should depend on the characteristics of your photo. I will use the quick selection tool to select it. Remove areas of the selection, press and hold Alt and drag over those areas. After selecting, press Ctrl plus J to cut out and copy your subject to its own layer. To place your subject onto the brick wall, press V to open your move tool and drag your subject onto the tab of the wall. Without releasing your computer mouse, drag it down onto the wall and release. Fit your document to wall. Before we add effects to the subject, convert it into a smart object. Double click on an empty area of the layer to open its layer style window. Click stroke. Set the size of the stroke. Go to filter and filter gallery. Open the artistic folder and click fresco. I will make the brush size 1, the brush detail 10 and the texture 1. However, feel free to experiment with the settings. Alternately, you can also try poster edges, which is another effective filter to use for the portrait. Convert the layer into a smart object again. And change the blend mode to linear blend. Reduce the opacity to 80%. You can choose to leave the perspective of your image as it is or angle it. To angle it, we need to resize the reposition, the portrait to make it ultimately fit correctly onto the angle brick wall. To do this, open the transform tool and resize the portrait in a new place. Go to Filter, Distort and Displace. Make the horizontal and vertical scales 5. Stretch to fit and repeat as pixels. and open the displacement PST file that we saved. Your portrait is now conformed to the contours, the brick wall. We are going to make the portrait pop more by pressing Ctrl plus J to copy the portrait layer and change the blending mode to soft light. Next, we will angle the entire image. Make a composite snapshot by pressing Ctrl, Shift, Alt, and E on Windows. Go to Edit, Transform, and Perspective. Go to the bottom left corner and drag it down. If you want your image to angle the other way, you can drag the right corner. Press Enter. Now, press a new layer icon to make a new layer. Open the Gradient tool. Click the gradient bar to open a gradient editor. Click the black-white preset. Click the lower left stop and the color box. Type in 18 three times to pick 50% gray. Click OK on both windows. Go to the side of your document where the wall recedes. Press and shift as you drag a line to the middle. Then release your cursor. Change the blend mode to linear one and reduce its opacity to 80%. Now you can see we get our desirable portrait photos onto the wall. So the paint a portrait onto a brick wall from a photo is done. If you think this video is helpful for you, then don't forget to do like and subscribe on our channel. Thanks for watching.